we sincerely welcome you all to the junior school play, The Legend of Mulan.
You know, someday, somebody's gonna need
for becoming a perfect bride. Sheesh!
Thank you. really nervous.
Begin with our permission. Strike one.
Hey, Cricket, get back here.
Too skinny. Not good for bearing stunts.
Do you want a little up close personal with the matchmaker? Wow, even a mole has a mole.
Lack of respect. Strike two. Now, recite the final admonition.
Fulfill your duties calmly and respectfully. Reflect before you stop.
Ow! Ruining the matchmaker's unprepared slippers and her petty gear. Strike three. You clumsy, silly toe boy. You are in disgrace. You may look like a bride, but you will never.
Father!
Leave my love, child.
myself, I'm fine.
Part of what I've done to the Wuzong camp.
It's not fair. You shouldn't have to go. There are plenty of young men to protect China.
It is my honor and my duty to serve my country and my family.
But as the youngest, isn't it my place to serve?
I know my place. It's time to let yours.
But that's what I'm trying to do. Why won't he understand me?
Mothers and daughters usually speak the same language, but fathers and daughters mostly need an interpreter. To your father than preserving honor.
So, you die for honor?
No, no!
Maybe the children just don't feel just like that.
Grandmother Paw is correct. There is nothing more important than honor.
If father loses his honor, he will be left with nothing. Our great-great-grandmother should know this.
Mulan behaves.
So, there's nothing more important than love.
But isn't love the ultimate honor?
Hey, I'm not just your friendly neighborhood mascot. You look down to the land of the living. It seems that Mulan's chosen to take matters into her own hands. Don't you?
to worry about a thing. Just save me a place between love and honor, strength and destiny.
Whoa, that's either a total eclipse or one big hunt.
Fail? Not while I'm here. There's a hero in there somewhere. We just have to make chance. You need this little dragon to show you how to show who wears the pants. A misdirection can take you really far. And under my protection, I'll make you a star.
Then you would like to meet a couple of my friends. We'll start
It sounds like it was overcooked. Or they didn't add enough water.
Oh, really?
It's frosty.
You don't say.
Silence! We are about to battle the fiercest enemy that China has ever seen, and you are swapping recipes?
The emperor here bought this. Note to self. Sell out troops for personal political gains.
Right now, my father is what stands between the Huns and the Imperial Palace. He'll need our help. Somehow, I'm going to wreck humanity's soldiers.
Come guys!
Wait guys!
cave. They are not meant to be soldiers, then you are to be captain.
Give them a chance. I believe in these men.
And what is worse, I think you're a great captain.
For what it's worth, I think you're a great captain.
Looks like someone has a little crush going on.
No!
Sure, go ahead.
Go to your tent, young lady.
I can't have her feeling all mushy for the captain. Not while I'm this close to getting back to my the place of the ancestors. Love and war, they just don't mix.
Troublemaker. Never trust a creature that has the ability to regenerate its own tail. Mushu will never set a foot in this temple again.
I agree. This is all quite unorthodox. Unheard of, breaking all tradition.
But perhaps another one can achieve what no other woman has ever done.
Honor her family by bending tradition.
If only we could help her. Mulan's this. Remember, the future is a job for the living. Good luck, Mulan.
Thank you.
you will always have my trust. Let's hear it for Ping, the bravest soldier of us all.
Yeah!
She's a girl?
A girl?
She's not a man?
Nobody's perfect.
A woman? Note to self. Next floor, check under helmets before training.
My name is Mulan. I joined the army in disguise to save my father. But I didn't mean for to go this far.
High treason! Ultimate dishonor!
It was the only way to protect him. Please believe me!
But Captain, we all know that the penalty for a woman who behaves like a man is death.
No!
Wait!
Stop!
Silence! It is the law. This is the way things have always been done.
Hum, you have saved my life. So now, I will spare yours.
All right then, move up! A woman in a man's clothes destroys an addition. You are a dishonor to us all.
Why does it matter if I'm a girl?
Isn't what I can do more important than what I look like?
Boy, I was this close to getting my place back to the ancestors. But I guess they were right. All I'm good for is for banging a gong.
I should have never left home.
But you went to save your father's life. Who knew you'd end up shaming him, screaming your ancestors, and losing all your friends?
Maybe I didn't go just for my father. Maybe what I really wanted was to prove I could do something right. Something than just to be someone's daughter or someone's wife. So when I looked in the mirror, I see nothing.
Now that's just because it needs a little stick. Hey, I can see you. Look at you. You look so pretty. Well, the truth is, we're both frauds. Your ancestors only sent me because they did not have any other choice. I don't deserve a place between love and honor. I deserve a place between liar and loser. I think we both failed, but you risked your life to save the people you love. And I risked your life to help myself.
Well, we'll have to face my father sooner or later. Let's go home.
Okay.
Home? No. Is that an earthquake? I'm not ready for another act of nature.
No, it's worse than an earthquake. It's not you.
Do they really believe that they can conquer the Hun army? On to the Imperial City! The Emperor and all of China will now know what it means to Emperor Shang Yu!
Mulan, you don't belong here. Just go home.
Yao, Ling, Jianbo, did you hear what I said? Shan Yu's here.
Why won't anyone listen to me?
Because you're a girl again. Remember?
Oh.
Suns of China, heaven smiles down upon your kingdom. China will sleep safely tonight, thanks to our brave warriors. I offer thanks to Captain Shen. I am the father of Captain, very proud of you. I present you the sword of Shan Yu.
Good luck, Mulan. Bring honor to
council cannot come to it.
But
there are some people who insist upon meeting you.
What? The great Jarwin could never be defeated by girls.
But we're not just girls. We're soldiers.
It's over, Shamu. We've come to rescue the Emperor.
Get the Emperor to safety.
You killed my father.
Yes, and the only issue just why finish him. Captain Shan!
Ha! Do you really want to wake up a girl?
How about a girl, a fan, and a Chinese artist?
Now, Mushu!
Slow, slow!
I knew I'd still have some far less than me.
The Huns are retreating!
They're leaving the Imperial City!
China's safe!
Shadow Hunt, defeat them by a
girl?
Yeah,
I guess so.
Sorry, Hun. Good work, soldiers. Take him away.
That creature didn't get us all killed.
She's a hero.
She's a woman. She never gave her anything.
Leave her alone.
That's quite. I've heard a great deal about your father-in-law. You saw your father's armor, your amulet, you know? It was a major soldier, the secret commanding officer. Honor the Chinese army, destroyed my palace, but you saved us all. Chifu, see to it that this woman has made a member in my council.
A member? I really love to do that. I really would. I mean, it's an excellent idea. But there are no council positions open, Your Majesty.
Very well, you can have his job.
What? My own under why?
With all due respect, I think I've been away from him long enough.
What you have done for China.
Thank you.
speak the same language. We must thank the ancestors for Mulan's safe return.
Great, she brought home a sword. If you ask me, she should bring home a man.
Excuse me, does Ba Mulan live here?
Thank you.
Sign me up for the next word.
Honorable Fachal, Mulan, I thought you were going to need this.
I thought you were going to need this. Would you like to stay for dinner?
Would you like to stay forever?
Dinner would be great.
Okay.
Did you see that? Mulan got an honor. A sword.
It's great.
Really? You guys are welcoming me back to the temple after what I've done?
Yes, Mushu, you are welcome.
I guess I'm not just the lonely mascot anymore. See, the lonely mascot has helped to save China
and provide the honor. Thank you, and welcome home. The symbol of change is for you, my friend. This stands for wisdom and transformation.
Wait, is it? This, like, against some ancient rule or something?
Perhaps. But you know, nothing is written in stone.
Together for Aaron as Yang Yi, Rama.